Welcome back. Our diets are becoming so much more important for us baby boomers as we get older. We want to keep the pounds off and eat healthy, but you know, our love for good food that tastes great is as important as ever. And I'm sure you've all heard about the benefits of olive oil when it comes to cooking flavorful, nutritious meals, but have you ever wondered why olive oil is so good for you? Well, here with me now to tell us how healthy olive oil can be for our diet is Cindy Gilbert, food specialist for Pompeian. Welcome.
Thank you.
So Cindy, now I understand that Pompeian is one of the only leading brands that's actually bottled in the United States, is that right?
That's right. Pompeian's actually been based in Baltimore since 1906, believe it or not, and we are the only...
Older than I am.
We are the only brand to bottle all of our olive oil here in the U.S. Uh-huh. That enables us to keep a much higher level of freshness and quality, which is why we are the first brand to carry the USDA quality monitored seal, so we're very proud.
So, Cindy, what is it actually that makes olive oil so healthy to use by itself and in cooking?
Well, I think we've all been told about how cooking with olive oil is so much better for your cardiovascular health. Olive oil is jam-packed with healthy, unsaturated fats versus the other cooking oils like corn, peanut, vegetable that are jam-packed with trans fats, saturated fats. You definitely want to steer clear of them. And the best part about cooking with olive oil is its versatility. Any kind of cooking you dream up, I guarantee you there's an olive oil best suited for that type of cooking.
Since I don't cook, what would that be? What kinds of things? I mean, I know that there are all these different ones here, but what kind of things is it suited for? You know me, I'll make it with mix it with vinegar and do salad dressing, but I'm sure there's actually creative things you could do.
Well, I know for everyday kind of sauteing or roasting, Pompeian's pure olive oil would be your best bet. When it comes to high heat stir frying or even deep frying with olive oil, Pompeian has an Olive Extra Premium, which is a blend of grapeseed oil, canola, and extra virgin olive oil, and that's perfect for that type of cooking. You want to hold back any kind of extra virgin olive oil for last minute drizzling over salads or flatbreads.
That's the drizzle.
There you go.
Yes.
It has that great flavor you want to preserve and not heat up. And when it comes to baking, there's even olive oils that are perfect for baking, believe it or not. That's just another great way to get those healthy, unsaturated fats into your diet. I would definitely recommend a light or mild tasting olive oil for baking, and you should be all set.
Well, listen, I understand that you guys took a little jaunt to show off how to do some of these recipes at Miami's famous Biltmore Hotel with its renowned culinary academy.
Yes.
The mind boggles.
Yes.
So, like, what happened there?
Well, we met up with Chef Rolly, who is a whiz in the kitchen and really showcased some fabulous recipes using Pompeian olive oils, and he really showcased how versatile they are in his kitchen.
And you're going to see the delicious recipes that can be made with olive oil if there's anything left. Let's watch.
You know you're someplace special when you set foot inside the legendary Biltmore Hotel. Miami's only four-star, four-diamond hotel sits upon 150 tropical acres. It's famous not only for its celebrity guests and lagoon-sized pool, but also its restaurant led by executive Chef Rolly. Hi, Chef Rolly.
Hi, Cindy. Welcome to the Biltmore.
Thank you so much. Looks like you have some delicious dishes cooked with Pompeian olive oil.
Yes, olive oil is a very important ingredient for me in all of my cooking. And with Pompeian olive oil, I get quality, consistency, freshness, and a lot of flavor.
Yeah, I understand Pompeian was the first branded olive oil to get the USDA quality monitored seal.
That's true, and it's quite a distinction for Pompeian olive oil.
Yeah.
The dishes I made today are real simple. They're delicious. This is a very easy salad. I made a dressing using Pompeian balsamic vinegar and a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. And the real star on this dish is the oil and the vinegar. Therefore, it's a real simple salad. I also took mashed potatoes, and instead of making them the traditional way with a lot of butter and cream, I substituted Pompeian extra virgin olive oil for the butter. And what it does is it gives you a very light mashed potato. We give it a little bit of rosemary for flavor, and the olive oil flavor really comes through.
Wow.
And lastly, I did a skirt steak, and I used a new product, which is Pompeian's Olive Extra Premium. It's a blend of grapeseed oil, olive oil, and also canola. And I blended that with different herbs and garlic and crusted the steak before we cooked it. All of this is really easy to make and very delicious.
Looks great. Thank you so much, Chef Rolly. I can't wait to dig into these dishes.
I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Thank you for having us.
Of course.
So Cindy, thank you so much for coming by, and thank you for showing us all these different olive oils and the different recipes. There's so many inventive ways to use
those. There are. Thank you, Morgan. It was a pleasure.
Thanks. For more information on Pompeian olive oils, log on to Pompeian.com. So, You are both retired. You're spending a lot of time together. How do you keep the fire burning? We will find out next.